What's going on, guys? Mr. Basie here. Today, we're going to be talking about where I stand with all this stuff. Like, I know the previous video, that I put up was like, the Mixer announcement and the VidMe, and basically telling you guys to go follow me over there and what's going to be happening, what I plan on doing, and where my progress was at the time. And basically, at this current time, I've figured everything out. I already had everything figured out. Literally last week, I was ready to start last Monday. But I had some technical difficulties with the stream side of things, which is kind of like, it's basically one half of what I plan to do because I'm streaming all the recordings I do live from here on out. So basically, I had some issues where there was a really loud buzzing on the stream and I was, basically troubleshooting from last Saturday when I realized that the, problem had occurred to, this Friday morning where I basically figured out what it was, or at least more or less figured out what it was and affixed to it. So I do apologize I've been down for that long. Everything is still fine. Everything's happening the way it's supposed to. I really appreciate your patience, especially those people that came out to Mixer and were supporting me on Twitter and really helping me get this situated. There was definitely a long period of testing for the people that were helping me, but there was even a longer period of time of testing throughout the entire week. So I do want to, thank my girlfriend for being really understanding and also being part of the testing too, helping me out and everything. So that was really, really beneficial. And I want to thank also the people that, were on YouTube because I didn't have any major comments, saying, oh, you should be back or, why aren't you making videos or basically getting upset with me for not uploading. It really meant a lot to me because, essentially, I had to get this working before I started. I mean, I could have continued making the videos and everything, but realistically, I just wanted to make sure this was done so I could have the next step, the next, section of history for my channel just be in motion, what I'm saying? So now everything works just fine. To my knowledge, everything seems great. The recordings look great. Really, really awesome quality. And the streams actually have improved. Before, I used to stream at 720p60. Now I'm streaming at 1080p60 at a much higher bit rate. So the stream should be much more enjoyable for you guys. I've tested the latency on the streams and it is super low. I mean, it's so minute. So you're going to have a blast being able to interact with the streams and everything. I really urge you guys to come out and enjoy them. Again, they will be happening in the afternoon and I will have a designated streaming schedule for you guys. What times you're going to typically find me live. I just have to kind of work it out a little bit, but just so you guys know, an estimate of the time frame, I'm probably going to begin my streams at 6 in the afternoon, or between 5 and 6. It's a very rough estimate as of right now. I believe I can easily achieve that. That's, obviously when I began my recordings in the past, so that's just when the live streams are going to start. And the reason that, it's in the afternoon, and the reason it's kind of around that time is, again, because I do work overnights at a job that I haven't, aside from YouTube. And I do have to get enough sleep to be able to stay up overnight and do my job, and also be able to edit the videos that I'm going to be making, and recording and all that stuff. So, I usually wake up around 4:30, 5 o'clock. So that's why I say, anywhere between 5 and 6 is when you're typically going to see a stream go live. And I'll let you guys know, when I'm planning on streaming that day. If you go follow me on Twitter, it's a great place to keep in touch with me. You're going to get more interactivity there in terms of like knowing what's going on, because I'm very open about telling people like what progress I'm at. This whole week, I know I didn't upload a video on YouTube, but I was very, very vocal about what progress I had made and where I was with the whole process. And so, essentially, if you want some really in-depth stuff, if you want some kind of behind the scenes and some more quick notifications, everything, go follow me on Twitter. I do apologize I didn't upload on YouTube anything or even an update. I've been working every second that I had available to me. I was working to fix these problems since last Saturday and just got fixed, to a relatively guaranteed amount, Because, you never know with these things, but I'm almost 100% positive I know what it is. It's down to like two things, but the more important thing is I know I've fixed it because of all the tests I've done, and I just got finished with a small little test run with the gang and everything. They were helping me out with that. So, big shout out to them, Meerkat, Monkey, Al Rave, Levi, all them. So really, really awesome stuff. But basically, you know, that's what's going to be happening from now. I just wanted to give you guys a quick little update. This is not supposed to be anything that, and I'm sorry for the Inception thing going on here, but I don't know. Maybe you think that looks cool, but I actually forgot that was up, but I'm not, there's nothing going on except that announcement. I just wanted to bring that to you. I want to show you that I'm okay, that everything's set up. As you can see, this is the way the stream is going to be. More than likely, these video, it's going to be like this with the videos, okay? I'm probably not going to have these on screen, okay? Like the, what's it called? These things, okay? I'm not going to have that on screen. I'm not going to be having, this on screen. More than likely I might. These are more like kind of things for like the weekly stream, but who knows? It might end up happening for a game like All For You, for example, where there's no like, you know, I can't put myself down here really. I did on my Let's Plays and I might still do that again, but there might be situations where like the text will take up the whole bottom and I kind of have to levitate myself, and this is a great way to do that, you know what I'm saying? So that I don't get in the way of the text and that I'm not putting myself directly on top of the text box, and then when the text box disappears, I'm just floating. Really awkward stuff because I can't edit that now. You know what I'm saying? If I do it this way, it's all going to be recorded like that. So I have to think ahead and you know, make sure I'm where I want to be for, you know, post-production and everything like that. So, with all that being said, I really appreciate your patience. I'm super glad to be coming back. You have no idea how like anxious and like twitchy I, well, not twitchy, I'm not like freaking tweaking out like all weird and shit, but you know, really anxious because I want to, I love recording videos. I love making videos. I love making content in a general sense. And that includes the streams and everything like that as well, which is where, you know, they're going to be happening first. So it's like, you know, I can't really function well if I'm not doing something like this, because I like it so much. I have like sort of an impulse to get back to it as fast as possible. So I'm really excited to get back to it. I know it's going to be a blast, and I really encourage you guys to come check it out on Mixer. Watch it live. You can interact with me while we're doing the video. It's going to be really cool. Based on the way things go over the next couple of weeks, if you guys want, for the video portions, I'll put a little chat box probably down here or maybe up here. Depends on where, you know, it depends on like where I can put it. You know what I'm saying? Like, again, if it's All For You, I can't really put it there because it'll get in the way of the other text box that pops up. But if it's just a game that has nothing down there, then I'll have my chat going down here. You know what I'm saying? So you guys can see what I'm responding to. But if that's not a big deal for you, I won't do that. I feel like it adds a little bit of extra clutter that's not really necessary and it doesn't look as clean, but I mean, hey, if it makes the video better, it makes the video better, you know, so just let me know. This probably won't be there when I'm doing my regular recordings during the week. Just this, you know what I'm saying? I might make a secondary version where it's not this bar, because this is more so when I'm playing music. So I might make another version where I just cut this out and it's just this piece. That way there's as little clutter on screen as possible and we can just, you know, enjoy ourselves and play the games we've been playing, but do it live first and all that stuff. The videos will still be up the following day, more than likely. So I'm really excited about it. Let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. Thank you so much once again for the support. And again, I'm sorry if my voice has been a little weird throughout the recording. I am getting a little sick. I guess it's kind of a result of literally grinding this past week, just like as hard as I can. And every second that I had available to me, of my free time, I was putting into trying to figure this out. I mean, I literally flipped my computer upside down. I was taking parts in and out on the hardware side. I was going through different softwares. I was just literally, it was trial and error hell. It was crazy. And I finally figured it out. Thank goodness. So that's why I might seem a little sick. I think I'm getting sick from all that, you know, all the time I spent doing all that stuff. But don't worry, we're going to get right back into it. And it's going to start Monday. OK, we're going to start Monday. And I'm going to start getting into that schedule of, you know, streaming from that designated time to that designated end, which will more than likely be between 9 o'clock and 9:30, because around that time is when I got to start getting ready for work. So I'm going to try to end by 9. Okay. I'm going to try to start the streams between 5:30 and 6 o'clock and then end by 9. And that's plenty of time, because I should be able to get at least one video done if it's a super long video. But if it's not, which more than likely my recordings are like an hour and a half, usually on average, I should be able to get done two recordings in that roughly 3 to 3.5 hour period. Usually I can make that happen. You know what I'm saying? Unless it's like PUBG, because PUBG, we go through I actually do a lot of recording for PUBG. It can be like 2, 2.5 hours, sometimes 3 hours of recording just to get one video or one or two videos. You know what I'm saying? Because sometimes you just don't have good matches, but you'll be able to see them all. So if you like PUBG, you know, just come on over and enjoy yourself live first and see all the matches rather than just the ones I decide to put in the video. So with that being said, Again, hopefully you guys are, enjoying, all this, the content that's already on my channel. And I really want to thank you guys for the support on Idol Champions of the Forgotten Realms. I was drawing a blank there for a second. I really want to, stress the support on that series and that video. I mean, I haven't received that many views on a video in a long time. And I just want to thank you guys. We're going to be doing more of that for sure. As you may know, I haven't uploaded anything, so I'm not trying to play favorites here. I'm not, singling that out as something that's not going to be on the channel. It will be, and it will be very consistent. I'll tell you that much. That and Crusaders will be much more consistent in the live stream format, because I'm going to really make it a point to get to those games more, and it'll probably be a little bit better too and more fun, because you guys will be able to interact and be right there. So it's going to be pretty sick, and you guys will have that opportunity if you're into those two particular series. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and leave it off right there. Make sure you give me a rating down below. Let me know what you think about all these changes. I'd love to hear what you have to say about it. So drop a comment down there while you're at it. And also, if you did enjoy, make sure you share it only for the purpose of getting this information out to other sages. Share it with your friends, share it with your family, whoever else watches that you know that would be interested in this. Make sure you share it. Let them know about all these little, things that are coming to the channel, the way things are going to be going if they don't know yet, all that stuff, right? And make sure you subscribe as well. Make sure you follow me on Mixer. Okay, go follow me on Mixer. That's the most important thing, because that's really where I'm going to be doing the majority of my stuff from here on out. Obviously, videos are still going to be there, but if you want to participate to the most degree you can, right, Mixer is the place to do it. You can do it live. We can talk live. You can actually interact with the videos. It'll be really, really cool. You're going to love it. Trust me, once you actually see what it's about. If you don't know what Mixer is, go check it out and go follow me there. It's Mr. Bazy. I'll leave the link in the description. Subscribe here on YouTube and go follow me on VidMe as well, because the videos are going to be going up there. And if you want to support me on that other platform as I go forward, I'd really, really appreciate it. So with that being said, I'll leave you guys off with that. Have a fantastic day.